Our product is an automatic window controller. It has three main parts: the rain sensor, the controller board, and the window with motors attached to it. The rain sensor senses if it is raining and gives an output to the controller board. The controller board has a microcontroller with code burnt into it to take appropriate decisions depending upon whether it is raining or not. The output of the decision goes to the window's motors through a motor driver. The motors on the window are attached to the window pane through a shaft mechanism. When it is raining, the output of the microcontroller drives the motors to close the window, and when it is not raining, the output of the microcontroller drives the motors to open the window. There are two modes of operation: manual mode and the automatic mode. In the manual mode, the window can be operated irrespective of whether it is raining or not. The manual mode can be selected via a slide switch. This position of the slide switch indicates that the product is operating in the manual mode. There are four push buttons provided to open the window manually and close the window manually. The right open button can be pressed to open the right pane of the window. The left open button can be pressed to open the left pane of the window. Similarly, the right and the left pane can be closed by pressing buttons. The other mode of operation is the automatic mode. It can be selected by pushing the slide switch to the other end. When it is kept in the automatic mode and it is not raining, the window automatically opens when it starts raining. The rain is sensed by the rain sensor and it gives an output to the controller board. This is indicated on the controller board by the glow of a green LED. The microcontroller then gives an appropriate output to the motors in order to close the window. A delay has been incorporated in opening and closing the windows in order to make the system more reliable and to prevent chattering of the system.